Fernandez, and I'm an art teacher. Visit my website at pattyfernandezartist.com. Okay, let's draw. Today's project is how to draw a riverboat. I take two fingers on the left and I put a dot. And from that dot, I'm going to draw a slightly wavy line from left to right. I come back to the left and I'm going to draw right about here a straight diagonal down on the left, a straight line over, keep going, and then I stop. Right where I stop, I'm going to draw a straight line up, curve line over, straight line down, connect. Then I'm going to come back to right where I stopped, and I'm going to continue that line, straight line out, straight diagonal down, connect on the right. I come back over to the left, and I'm going to draw straight lines, jump over, straight line, connect, and one more if you can fit it, straight line, keep going, jump over, connect. I'm going to come inside this space, and right in the center I'm going to draw a baby circle, and then I'm going to come up and I'm going to draw curve line, connect, come down to the left, curve line, connect. Come to the right, curve line, connect. In between these spaces, I'm going to try and draw at least two skinnier curve line, curve line on the left, curve line on the right. And if you have room, one, curve line on the bottom left, one curve line on the bottom right. Now, I come all the way back over to the left and I draw a straight line. Right at the top, I draw a curve line up, curve line over, down, connect. And right down at the bottom of that, I draw another curve line. Now, I come up and I draw a straight line, down, straight line, keep going, over, straight line down, connect. I come back to the left, I draw one, two, three straight lines. Right here, I'm going to draw a curve line, straight line down, one, two. Now I draw another straight line, straight line, straight line down, connect, and right up here I'm going to draw a curve line, straight line down, okay. Now I'm going to draw a straight line down, I'm working my way over, I'm going to draw a straight line down, and then I'm going to draw a curve line, straight line, connect. Right in the center, I draw a curve line, one, two. If you can fit it, if you can, it's okay. Work your way over to the other side, draw a curve line, straight line, connect. And now draw a little straight line, straight line, straight line, connect. Okay. You can draw a straight line all the way down, connect on the right. And now you're going to move over, and if you can fit them, draw me a straight line, straight line, straight line, connect. Curve line, straight line, connect. If you can fit another skinny rectangle, straight line, connect. Okay. Go all the way back over here on the left. And right above your skinny rectangles, you're just going to add a curve line. Jump over. Curve line. Jump over all the way to the right, curve line. If you can fit in, straight line down, and then we're going to go one, two, three, baby circle, next rectangle, straight line down, 1, 2, 3, baby circle, come all the way over to the right, if you can fit it, mine looks a little squished, straight line down, 1, 2, 3, if you can fit it, baby circle, same thing on this one, this is really tight, but I'm going to try and fix it, 1, 2, 3, baby circle, because there are no mistakes in art. Okay, if you have room, you're going to draw one more skinny mini line in the center part of this, all the way down, curved line, straight line, connect. Okay, now we go back to the left, and we're going to draw 1, 2, 3 straight lines. We're going to draw a skinny rectangle, 1, 2, 3, and up at the top I'm going to draw 1, 2, 3 curved lines, and I'm going to draw 1, 2 straight lines inside. Come back to this square, we're going to draw 1, 2, 3 straight lines right next to it, if you can fit it, 1, 2, 3 straight lines. Come back to the first one, draw a straight line and a circle if you can fit it. Come to the second one, straight line and a circle if you can fit it. Another baby circle underneath, again, if you can fit it. This has got a lot of parts. Now come back to this section, kind of in the middle, and we're going to draw 1, 2 straight lines right next to it, 1, 2 straight lines. We're going to put curved lines on top, 1, 2, 3. Move down on this one, put a straight line, straight line, straight line, straight line. Right at this section, we're just going to draw a straight line down, connect on the left. Come back up, straight line down, connect on the right. Right here in this space, we're going to draw straight diagonal, straight line, straight diagonal, and we're going to put an oval on top with a little donut hole. Come over to this section, if you have room, draw 1, 2, 3 straight lines, and now on the right-hand side, we're going to draw 1, 2, 3 straight lines, come up and do a baby rectangle, 1, 2, 3, curve line, straight line, straight line, connect, and right here we're going to draw a straight diagonal out, curve line up, straight line down, curve line in, and then put a little box, 1, 2, curve lines. Now, come back up to the center, and we're just going to draw what I call curvy lines all the way out and up. Doesn't matter how you do them. This is our smoke. I think that's all. This one's got a lot of stuff going on it. I think that's all. Let's see how we're going to color this in. Okay, fortunately, this doesn't have a lot of color because your riverboat is basically white. So I'm going to do my water. I did a turquoise blue line. I did a dark blue line. And then I did a turquoise blue line again. I added yellow for this little flag part. And then I work my way across. If you have room, I do my little curved line sections like this, black. If you can fit in, I don't have too much room, around these sections, black. You're going to make your smoke stack black, including the little curved lines at the top. Jump over. Leave that one little space. We'll show you what that's going to be in a minute. This should all be black. The little half circles, straight line, curved line, these should all be black. And I think that's it. Oh, and my little donut shape right here, this should be black. Okay. Now you come back in with the red and do your smokestacks right here, this little space red. If you can fit it into your flag, do your flag red and just a little bit of dark blue for the inside of the flag. Okay, let's see what this looks like all colored in. Here's my riverboat all colored in, ready to go down the Mississippi. Okay, bye-bye.